Welcome to another episode of
The Epic Family Road Trip.
Okay, how do you feel?
Nervous.
Nervous? Okay, one more deep inhale. Exhale. And one, two, three, and go straight down. Straight down, straight down, straight down.
We're heading up to Moraine Lake, if we can make it, or Lake Louise to do some filming, get some pictures. But the weather's quite drastically changed. It's snowing pretty hard now, so I think it'll still be beautiful. See all the snow in the trees and everything. It should be a gorgeous shot.
Good to be back on the skates, get used to it again, and on Lake Louise.
Fun.
Super cold though.
Yeah.
It's good. It's been a while since we were skating, but it's nice to get back on and get the feel for it again.
You getting the feel back then? It's been
started.
A while, right?
Yeah.
When's the last time you skated?
Four
a couple years ago?
Like 4 years.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
It's cool to be on Lake Louise though. Because last time we were here, it was all warm and now we're on the water.
Yeah. It's crazy. On Lake Louise, actually, I didn't even think about it.
If you're ever in the Invermere Panorama area,
make sure you hook up with a guy named Max from maxflying.com. He used to be a test pilot. He worked for Red Bull. He is one of those awesome pilots, and he agreed to take Daniel up on a flight with his paraglider. You ski into it and go. And then he was nice enough to take Pete. So we had our cameras all lined up for Dan. We didn't have the cameras lined up for Pete, although he did catch some really good footage up in the air.
And it was our first time ever skiing, so that was kind of huge.
How'd that go, by the way?
Beauty. It was awesome actually learning to ski. It wasn't as hard as I thought, and it was harder in a way, if that makes any sense.
So I hope you enjoy this amazing adventure, paragliding from skis off the top of the mountain in Panorama Resort, BC.
All right, we're at Pano Resort. It's gonna be a fun morning. Dan's going up for a ski paragliding flight. Never skied before.
No, never skied before and never paraglided before, so it's good to do them both at once.
A great day for first times. This is gonna be fun, but it is a cold one. It's minus 15 Celsius. Cold, cold, cold. Bundle up, guys.
This plastic with the metal that's attached to it. And then you'll work your way up from the bottom of the boot. Just kind of tighten it. We'll start loose and then throughout the day you can tighten it as you go. And then just the Velcro strap at the top as well. It's all good. How's it feel?
Perfect.
Nice. Like toes close to the end but not curled up?
Yeah.
Awesome. So, I'm just gonna write this down.
Have you ever skied before?
Nope.
Different than snowboard boots, huh?
Yeah, a lot more room.
Alright. There you go.
Thank you.
Nice.
So it's pretty normal to have a bit of movement.
You just measured
them. Oh, yeah.
Alright, so Annie is going to set you up with some skis. We're going to go, they asked for snowblades for you, but we don't rent out snowblades anymore. So we're just going to go with some really short skis. They're going to look really funny. But you'll see Max has snowblades on, so it's fairly standard. That way, your skis don't get in the way of any paragliding.
Right.
Okay. So just wait for Anna to be available here, and then we can go set up.
Like my boots. Nice boots, man.
He's gonna have short skis.
They are
skis.
So hard to walk in.
You're like,
oh man, look how comfy these are.
I know. In those, like, I thought those had stiff heels. These you can't. Whenever I lift off my boot, my front feet look up.
So solid plastic.
So they're giving you really short skis. It's not. Yeah. It wouldn't be normal skiing, but. They'll probably. Okay. It's just so you don't get in the way.
All set up.
We're gonna be popping in really short ones. Just gonna work those running. Gonna have a good day.
Yeah.
Have you done this before?
Yeah.
You nervous?
Yeah. And excited. Short ones, just so that you don't cross over.
For the landing. Yeah. The important part of the day.
Sometimes it is.
Let's see it.
You too?
Peter.
Peter?
Yeah.
Peter Jr. Peter Jr. That works. I'm Max Jr. myself.
Daniel.
Are you the victim?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm Caroline.
I'm Carol.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay. So you never skied before at all?
But he's been snowboarding his whole life.
Okay, so should be a good day. The hardest part, actually, I should put a map out and just explain a couple of things.
Sure.
Okay, so we are here. Okay, we take that lift up to here.
then it's the hardest part. You gotta ski from here to there. Okay?
It's tricky.
Then you go up here. And then from here you ski.
Again, very tricky.
From here to these washrooms.
So simply what you do is you just stand in front of me, you point your ski straight down, and just give her. Okay? So just give her means you point your skis down
and don't
do a pizza or whatever and don't do turns because you will not be fast. A, it's kind of shallow in here, and B, we're gonna have like a school bus behind us.
It's like a huge big wing coming up.
It's like an anchor which slows us down quite a bit. And then normally I get too cold or some phone calls in the air, so then I give you the controls and you take over. Right? And so I'm gonna show you how to fly slow, fast. You're gonna do some turns, a couple 360s, and you're gonna do that, right? And because it's a lesson.
Yeah.
At school today, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, exactly.
There we go.
This is the best homeschool ever.
Yeah.
How long is the flight time?
It's depending how many whoop-de-doos you want to do, right? We do a couple good whoop-de-doos, we go down fairly quick. Otherwise, it's about a 10-minute plus flight.
Wow. That's heavy. That is so heavy. I don't know how you could keep balance while you're skiing with this on.
Heavier than yourself, but there's a school bus in there, right? Oh yeah.
That is crazy. You ski with this?
Yeah. And this is my short skis here.
Oh.
It gives you a better workout.
Yeah. That would be a great workout.
All right. Okay. Down there.
It's learning. Have fun.
Just got Dan all wavered up and signed up, and he went through some instructions with his instructor. Talk about a homeschool lesson today.
He's going with
an amazing experience, but he's going with a guy named Max. He's just a very accomplished flyer. He's an instructor, a test pilot. He's flown from here, I don't know how many hundred of kilometers up to Golden and back. On a self-propelled wing. It's got no motor. He's just flying thermals. But anyways, Daniel is quite excited, a little bit nervous, but he's on his way up the lift. This will be a great experience for him. He's never skied before either, so he's got to do a little bit of skiing, but he's the type of guy to learn on the job. Pete's going along. He's gone up there with them with a snowboard and a camera to try to capture some footage. Dan will hopefully capture some while he's on the wing, and me and Mom are heading over to the landing zone. We're gonna hike up there with the camera and see him when he gets down. So let's go. I'll take you over there. Good hike up here. That's where we hiked up on.
Yeah, nice idea.
Oh, I'm so excited.
Okay. I have two legs. Means I need two leg straps. Number one goes here. Tight. Okay, you check me out too, right?
Right.
Number two. And here. In. Tight. Chest strap, in here, tight, and this one to close it off, tight, so check this again, I'm in, I'm hooked in, the main is locked, the trim is on, I'm hooked in, the main is locked, the trim is on, okay?
Okay.
Now to you, locked. Just double check the leg strap is on. Okay? Yeah. Good.
Good to go.
Yeah. Beauty.
Hey, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, and go straight down. Straight down. That's how easy it goes.
Wow, that's so cool. Wow. Amazing. I'm flying! Wow.
Stop shaking now.
Wow.
Like the whoop-de-doo?
Oh, that was so much fun.
Yeah?
Yeah. And driving it myself was really cool.
Yeah.
That was cool.
Awesome.
Man, thank you so much.
You're very welcome.
Yeah.
What a landing.
So crazy.
Yeah. You enjoy that?
It's like the funnest thing I've ever done.
That is awesome.
Oh, the view from up there was just nuts.
Yeah.
You can see so far and it's just the weirdest feeling.
Yeah.
Taking off was one of the funnest parts. You just turn straight down and then it does it gradually lifts you off and then you go flying.
Nice. Keep going.
And then you stay there and you stick this one half down like this. And then bring this halfway up.
just gotta come here again. Well done.
How'd you learn how to ski so fast? You're frozen. Pretty easy.
It's easier than
one in and warm up.
I hope you enjoyed this week's video. Make sure you stay tuned for an adventure every single week. If you haven't subscribed, smash that subscribe button and share our channel with as many people as you can. We really enjoy telling stories about family life on the road. Family life in any situation, really. That's really what we're all about. It's a little bit about travel, but it's mostly about family and just really making the best of the time we have together. If you haven't followed us on Instagram, make sure you do that as well. We're at Epic Family Road Trip, and we're also on Facebook if that's the platform you enjoy. Make sure you hook up with us and leave a comment. We absolutely love hearing from you. If you have questions, leave them in the comments section. If you just want to say hi, please do that. And to all the people we've met at the resort in the last couple of weeks, it's so much fun meeting you and meeting people that enjoy our channel.
And in the meantime,
we'll see you down the road.